morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I'm your English teacher, and this is your English period. Okay, students. Today we are going to do activities related to Sankha from activity pad. This is your activity pad book, and open the page number 31. Okay, student. This is page number 31. As you can see on this page, there are many beautiful pictures. Look at the first instruction. Identify and color the pictures beginning with letter K, which means first you have to identify the picture which will start from letter K and color on it. And now tell me, which picture is this? Car. Is this start from letter K? Yes. Okay, you have to color on it. And now tell me, what is this? Octopus. Is this start from letter K? No. And now tell me, what is this? Carrot. And what is the beginning sound of carrot? K. Okay, you will color on it. Now look at the next activity. Identify and write letter K with the correct pictures. Okay, student, I already make this page for you with less dotting. Okay, now tell me, which picture is this? Cat. Is this start from letter K? Yes. Okay, we will write K on less dotting. Start from one point down, make it round, touch the line and go one point up. Okay, and now tell me, which picture is this? Fish. Is this start from letter K? No. And now tell me, which picture is this? K. Its beginning sound is K? Yes. Okay, now we will write K on less dotting. Okay. Now tell me, which picture is this? Cow. And what is the beginning sound of cow? K. Okay, now we will write K on less dotting. Start from one point down, make it round, touch the line and go one point up. Okay, did you enjoy the activities? Okay, students, you have to do these activities on your activity pad. And have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.